Hello and welcome to the presentation by the RCN this afternoon. We're going to talk to you obviously about the benefits of being an RCN member and obviously the ways that you can work with the RCN as a student nurse and further into your careers. So congratulations on getting this far. I know it's early days, but really well done. And as I say, I'm Derek Brown. I'm the Employment Relations Officer who's based up in North Wales with the RCN in Wales. And I've got my colleague Vicky Killington with me this afternoon.
Hi everyone, I'm Vicky from the library and I'll be talking to you soon.
And we're going to talk you through the benefits of being an RCN member. So the obvious questions are, who are we, what do we do and why join the RCN, which are really valid questions. As we're going through the presentation, you'll notice we've got these QR codes on the screen. And if you scan those, it'll jump you to the membership sign up page. So you can sign up and become a member as we're talking, or if you watch it on playback, do that at any time, that's no problem. So the answers to those questions are, we are the voice of nursing in the UK and the RCN represents nursing, promotes excellence in practice and shapes health policies, and that's really our reason for being. We are the largest nursing specific trade union and professional body, and that's throughout the world, and we take great pride in that, and it makes us unique in having the professional aspects and the trade union aspects combined together. We represent and support around 465,000 members in the UK, and that's more than 25,000 members in Wales. So what is the trade union is an obvious question, and the simple answer is it's an organised group of workers who collectively use the strength of their voice in the workplace, and that is often to influence and impact on wages, working hours, benefits, health and safety in the workplace, and any work-related issues generally. The goal is to protect and improve working conditions, to campaign on issues that affect the nursing community. So the most recent and obvious one is the pay campaign that you'll have seen hopefully in the press and along the social media threads that you link in with to advertise the work that the RCN is doing. And we offer expert representation as well. So that can be either a representation with the employment relations team in the workplace, that's part of my day-to-day, or from the largest legal team of any union in the UK. As I say, we're also a professional body, and that includes the library services that Vicky's part of. The professional body is a non-profit organisation that seeks to further a profession and supports the interests of individuals engaged in the profession, and carries out work to improve nursing standards, education and practice. So really relevant to this time when you're doing your training and just starting off with your careers. The RCN as well will represent you as a student and also if you're working as a healthcare support worker. So if you are signed up as a student, we'll represent you in both capacities. My best advice is if you're already signed up as a healthcare support worker, just switch so that you're signed up as a student member and you'll save yourself a few extra pounds every month. And it's well worth taking advantage of. It's the same cover, same advantages, just you get the benefits of being a student member. So most nurses are members of the RCN, and that gives us a really strong sense of community and a strong voice in the workplace, which is reinforced through our reps and student ambassadors. And the student ambassador role is something that we really want you to take advantage of. It's a good way of standing out from within your peer group and being able to represent your peers, represent your colleagues as well. It's a way of linking in with the RCN. And as I say, it looks good in the job market to have that on your CV to say you've actively been involved with the RCN and you've actually taken a leadership role as a student ambassador. So, as I said before, the RCN is proud to say we have the largest legal team of any union in the UK, and we offer advice and support with regards to employment law, personal injury law, regulatory law, so that's particular to the NMC, and we offer employment relations advice with regards to your experiences as a healthcare support worker or as a student at this time. So classically, looking for representation and looking for immediate advice, the front door for the RCN is what we call RCN Direct, which is our telephone advice service. And that's open 365 days a year from 8:30 to 8:30. And the number on screen is the one to give a call to. There'll also be a separate number for the library that we'll come on to later. But if you have any immediate advice that's required, this is the number to call. The RCN, again, just as a quick reference point to show you and demonstrate the successes the legal team have had. It's proud to say, look, from this demonstration, from this pie chart in front of you, we can see that members who have no RCN representation when it comes to dealing with the NMC have poorer outcomes than those members who do have RCN representation. So if we look at the light blue segment of the pie chart, the 17% group of members who didn't have RCN representation, who had no sanction, comparative to members who did have RCN representation, that increased to 35% with no sanction with the NMC. So a clear demonstration of the success of the legal team. If you sign up today as a student member, you'll get what we call the student money guide, which is excellent in giving advice with regards to funding and bursaries and finances while you're studying. And we'll also be able to link you through to the RCN Foundation, which is the charitable side of the RCN that can also offer financial support. One of the added perks of signing up today as well is that you'll be able to sign up to RCN Extra, which is a bit like a Nectar scheme in the sense that you can get discounts on things like cinema tickets, laptops, mobile contracts, weekly shopping. And the more you use it, the more points you accumulate and the bigger discounts you can get. So well worth taking advantage of. One of the other things I wanted to go through was the access you've got to member support services. So on the website, in the Get Help section, it'll link you through to this page where we offer careers advice, counselling, immigration, peer support, welfare rights and guidance advice. And it's well worth taking advantage of. If you need any help and advice, link through to the website, give RCN Direct a call. We'll be able to point you in the right direction. It's just a quick demonstration of some of the member support that we do offer. The other thing you can take advantage of, and the thing we've developed in the last few years now, is the student app as well. So this is available as an access point for you as students. It gives you information about RCN benefits, so membership benefits that you can take advantage of. It helps you search for books and journals to get help with your studies. And it gives you immediate access to get advice and on nursing specific topics as you need them. So the web link is there, is rcn.org.uk/startingout. Do have a little look at that, download it, take advantage of it. It's, as I say, something we take great pride in, something that's really become a focal point for the students over the last few years. So again, take full advantage of that. And at this point, I'll hand over to my colleague, Vicky, who's going to guide you through some of the library services.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Derek. So welcome, everyone. Shmai e croeso. Do apologise for my Welsh there, but I like to practice. So it's really exciting. I wish I could be with you there in person. This is the actual library with actual real live members in the photo there when we were allowed to have people coming in. But for now, you've just got me behind a screen, I'm afraid. However, hopefully for the next few years, I'm going to be your new best friend. So what we want to do from the library side is to really give you all the support that you need to help make the next 3 years as easy as possible for you and minimize your stress. And the presentation I've got for you, and if we just move on now, is going to set out some of the ways in which we can do that. So, benefits for students. We have so many things online. So even though it's horrible that we can't go into the library yet in person, at least all our services are there for you online. So we have over 1,100 journals and access to around 30,000 electronic books, reports and dissertations. Now, there is absolutely no expectation that you're going to need to look at all of those, but it's just to give you a sense of the breadth and depth of knowledge that we have for you at your fingertips. We are the largest nursing library in Europe, so make full advantage of it. We have all the key nursing databases you'll need to use in your research. And if you don't know what a database is, don't worry, I'm here to answer that kind of question. There's a web chat service. We offer one-to-one or group training for you. We can post books to your home or wherever it's easiest for you to pick them up. And that's free of charge. And at the moment, we also have a free post service to send them back to us. And of course, online renewals are available too. And I just wanted to add in, if any of you out there may have special access or accessibility requirements, please do get in touch and speak to us if you need support around that. We're doing everything we can to make sure that people with different learning styles and needs are accommodated for. So always come and talk to us and we will see what we can do to help you. And on my next page, obviously, a little bit more focus on the virtual offer. I have said some of this already, but just to reiterate, web chat service, answers in a hurry. Virtual face-to-face training, so it works very like this. You don't need any special software, just a device and an internet connection. We have online subject guides on the library website. So they're on all the key nursing topics. There's one called Getting Started Using the Library, and you will get there. I know it seems a long way away, but one on doing your dissertation. So they're really handy if you just need a little bit of an intro to a topic, particularly if it's outside of the normal library opening hours. Similarly, we have our own dedicated YouTube channel with lots of instructional videos there, just quick little bite-sized how-to guides, how to access the database, how to access a journal, that kind of thing. And then very importantly, well-being. It's often something I hear people in the caring professions talk about anyway, and the pandemic has unfortunately really highlighted, you know, how difficult it can be. It's a real emotional burden that nursing staff are asked to carry, and we want to again support you as best we can. So lots of online events. We've done yoga, singing, knitting, book clubs. So that's our handle at RCN Libraries on Twitter and Instagram. So follow us there to find out a little bit more about those events. And moving on, dictionaries and more. So just to give you a taster of some of the things we have available, this is just four of the, I think, several hundred online nursing dictionaries, encyclopedias, reference guides we have available. Some we have in print too, but I think online is probably better because the print ones can go out of date very quickly. Online ones, obviously, that's not as much of an issue. They can be updated much quicker. But wait, there's more. And on my next slide, Royal Marsden Manual. Now, I know some of you won't yet know what this is, but Royal Marsden is basically the gold standard clinical guide for procedures that take place in hospital. Now, we do have the physical copies in the library. They're about that big, so no one really wants to carry them home or flick through them. They're too bulky. But if you become a member, you can access all of that information online. And I've just pulled out a couple of screen grabs for you. It's absolutely brilliant. So for example, washing a patient's hair in bed, and you can see it breaks down every single step. It provides you with the rationale or evidence for everything you'd need to do. And of course, nursing and evidence-based science. So this kind of thing is really, really important. Really helpful little diagrams. I picked up the one about lying patients, because of course that's been discussed in the COVID wards about how patients need to lie to support their breathing. Right, and as I go on to the next slide, here we are. Do you need help? Are you having an essay crisis? Are you stuck? Ask a librarian. That's why we're here. And we know maybe not a lot more than Google, but what we know is how to trust. Can you trust that information? We can tell you, is it relevant to you? Is it current? You don't want to use out-of-date nursing or medical advice. We are basically here to make your life easier, to help you find the information you need so that you can succeed in your studies and at the end of the day, provide excellent evidence-based patient care. And then lastly, some frequently asked questions. So how many books can I borrow at a time and how long for? And usually it's up to 8 books at a time for 4 weeks each, COVID permitting. And again, if you have accessibility requirements, do let us know. So great, what if I want to keep my books longer? Well, that is not a problem. You can renew them online or call us or email us to sort that out. OK, can you help me with my assignments? I always have to qualify it slightly. I mean, absolutely, we can't write them for you, but we can offer you individual or group training on using our databases, honing your research questions, finding articles, and carrying out the dreaded literature reviews. How about online resources? So hopefully you will know by now the answer is yes, yes, yes. Online subject guides, the aforementioned databases. Don't hesitate to ask if you need to know what they are. All of the online books and journals and our dedicated YouTube channel. So finally, you know what I look like, and that's Chris, who works with me in the library. But the important part is we're your librarians and we're here to help you when and where you need us. Don't hesitate. I love, love, love working with the students, and I'd be delighted if every single one of you wanted to get in touch. Busy, but delighted. So best of luck, everyone, over the next 3 years. And I really hope to be able to see some of you, if not in the library, at least virtually. So take care. Thank you. And back over to Derek.
Brilliant. Thanks, Vicky. That's great. And do take full advantage of the library. It's really an excellent resource, both when you're studying now as students and also once you've qualified and you're looking to advance your careers. And all the benefits we're talking about today, you can get for £10 a year or just 84 pence a month. So again, well worth taking advantage of. If you sign up today as well, there's an added perk. You'll get a goodie bag, and the goodie bag has got one really, really excellent item in it called the Nursing Essentials. And this is a little pocket guide around clinical issues that you'll encounter on your placements. It's got information, just as a quick example, around sepsis, capacity, news scoring. It does get nabbed by more senior colleagues who should know better, but if you keep hold of them, they really will see you in a really positive way to help inform your practice and just give you that quick reference guide when you're out and about. So a few questions here, a few quotes I should say, from members who've been students in the past. And the first one is, I don't understand why some nurses join other unions, because other unions don't understand nursing, and it speaks for itself in that sense. The next one is, it's given me the opportunity to develop myself as a student nurse and help me prepare for my future career in the highly skilled profession of nursing. And again, brilliant to hear that from a member. And the final one is one that Vicky, I know, will want to come in on. It's we were told in our lecture, our next assignment is literature review. And I said, you know who we need to go and see? The RCN Wales Library.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. And just to let you all know, Amin got a first in his literature review. And that's not because I'm trying to take credit, but there is research to show that students who make use, not just of the libraries, but basically of the library staff, tend to do better in their assignments and their degrees overall. So make like Amin, as no one says anymore, and come and talk to us in the library. Thanks, Derek.
So just to summarise, you take advantage of everything we've spoken about today. The largest nursing specific trade union professional body, the library services, support with your practice placements, one-to-one career coaching and online resources, the student money guide and financial advice, counselling services, professional forums, RCN Extra, and the largest legal team of any union in the UK. And if you sign up today, you'll also be entered into a draw for an Amazon Fire as well. So one of you in the group today will win the Fire, and we'll draw that as soon as possible after the presentation. So hopefully we'll get that announced as soon as we can do. And good luck, and hopefully one of you will take the benefits of that as well. So it's all this for just 84 pence a month. Do take advantage. Obviously, we'd like you to join the RCN. We do think we are the best trade union for nurses available. But if you're going out into the clinical arena, make sure you do join a trade union. It's really important to have that representation. Obviously, I'd like to think the RCN is the best, but do make sure you get that support and advice when you're moving on with your careers now. And what we wanted to finish on was just a quick video that demonstrates the range of skills within the nursing profession. And it just gives a demonstration of some of the variety of clinical expertise that hopefully you'll be part of moving forward. But all the very best of luck with your careers. Do wish you well, and please do get signed up with the RCN.
Questioned everything I stood for, not knowing what left to look for. In life, I began to lose all, found it harder to cope with everything around me, and then people that would doubt me. Cause I need sunshine, I need angels, I need something good, yeah, I need those guys, I need.
So as you said, all the best of luck, get signed up, do become an RCN member, and good luck with your studies. Thank you.